So hey everyone, this is how to make a trending TikTok style coloring on Premiere Pro, and the following plugins are required. You need Magic Bullet, you need Sapphire, and also BCC. To begin, you want to apply Magic Bullet Looks onto an adjustment layer. Add the effect Haze Flare and copy my settings, so it should go Spillage 12, Softness 6, Exposure 1, Reflection Off, and set the tint to white. Then click on the save button and collapse this. The next effect we're going to add is S_sharpen. Set the amp to 0.5, threshold to 1, and small detail size to 4. The next effect is BCC unsharp mask. You want to set the radius to 15 and the amount to 10. Add on BCC fast film glow, set the intensity to 5, radius to 5, and threshold to 15. Duplicate the effect, so right click, copy and paste, change the intensity to 10 and the radius to 30. And finally, you want to add on brightness contrast and change the brightness and the contrast both to 15. Feel free to move the effects around to see which version looks best. I'm happy with my result, so I'm going to leave it at that. Let me know in the comments below what kind of coloring tutorials you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace.